Oh, who doesn't like some good reggaeton? Like, thank you so much for tuning into Everything with Grace. I'm your girl, Kemi Grace. If you are a returning subscriber, I want to thank you so much for continuing to stick along with me on this journey and all this ride. Thank you for continuing to tune into Everything with Grace. If you are new to this channel and you stumbled across this video somehow, some ways, and I'm so thankful that you found me, and I hope that you become a part of this dope ass family. You know, we're trying to do everything with grace, everything. You know, we're sprinkling grace on every aspect and every area of our life. Okay, so my content circles around beauty, fashion, fragrances, normalizing self-care, travel vlogs, beauty on a budget, and everything else in between that I like. You're interested, you're intrigued, make sure you press the subscribe button so that you can be alerted to all of my future videos and you can stay connected with your girl. Okay, so I'm not gonna talk too much. This is a vlog, you know, but I do want to share a few things before I start the vlog. First things first, okay? This trip was really and truly for my mental health. So I felt like I've just gotten to like a creator's block. Stress can really, really take over you. It can take over your peace of mind. I just was not having like the motivation to film and record, and I just had a lot going on, okay? You know, I had a few disappointments recently occurred these past several months, and so it would just put me in a little bit of a funk. So it's really a lot to be a YouTuber and to still have a full-time professional career, and you're juggling your professional life and your personal life and still, you know, maintain some bit of a social life and still trying to be spiritually filled and be the best version of yourself and still try to work out and still try to eat healthy. And you know, if you have a relationship, trying to juggle, you know, time to allocate to that, it's just a lot. Okay. Yeah, I needed a break. I needed a break mentally from work. I needed a break mentally from every aspect of my life. I just needed to just focus on self. So during this trip, I was adamant that I was going to pour into every form of self-care ritual that I could do. I just tried my hardest to live in the moment and just having a good time and soaking up the sun. We'll see a lot of that in this vlog. I did go on this trip with a good girlfriend of mine. In fact, she's like a sister and I love her to death. But a lot of my girlfriends and the guy friends, they just don't want to be filmed. Like they like, no. Get that camera out of my face. Like, I am not about to be on your vlog. Like, I can't do anything but respect that. Like, everybody doesn't want to be on social media. So with that being said, you will not see any of my friend or loved ones with me in this video. It'll just be documenting my personal experience, and it's totally fine with me. One last thing before you get into this vlog, okay? Because I know some people are going to come and ask me. Our resort, the customer service. The customer service was horrible. It was terrible. It was sad. It honestly was sad. This vlog is not a review, you know. I will not be sharing the name of this resort. I know a lot of people tend to text me, DM me, or private message me and ask me questions like that. I wouldn't recommend them to my loved ones, so I'm definitely not gonna recommend them to you guys. Now, yes, you will see clips of the resort in this video. I mean, I was there. But this vlog is strictly just to share my experience, some of the things that we did during this trip, and to share the best of this trip, not the worst of this trip. So I'm not gonna share the name of this resort. They ain't getting no money, no referrals, no publicity. They ain't getting nothing from Kimmy Bird. Even with the bad customer service that we received, we still tried to make the best out of it. And our day of excursion was probably like the highlight of our trip. I feel like I didn't talk too much. So I want you guys to get into this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. And with no further ado, let's get into this vlog, baby.
Yo me la como, 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 completita y sin prisa.
Él me la come, 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 completita. Es que estoy rica.
Yo me la como, 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 completita y sin prisa.
Él me la come, 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 completita. Es que estoy rica. ¿Qué tú quieres que te diga que me coma? Dime dónde y cuándo para contar las horas. Te dan lo más chimina, gusta si te antojan. Quiere apretarme, comerme como anaconda. Él quiere darme duro en la nalga como conga. Cuando me da, yo me vuelvo loca. Papi, yo quiero del cable que tienes tú. Nadie me come, come como lo haces tú. Él quiere verme toda, no pago la luz. Par de tragos de colores y ahorita estamos en un. Vine a comerme completito mi menú. Yo lo tengo flow Maluma y bellaca la actitud.
Yo me la como, 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 como completita y sin prisa.
Él me la come, 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 come completita. Es que estoy rica.
Yo me la como, 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 como completita.
Ok, señorita, that's the tamales en pesos, 344 pesos. That's en pesos, ok? Push the green button, please.
I said hop in my Maserati. Girl, I wanna see you go down. Say me, I love the way you been body. Hop in my Maserati. Baby, hop in my Maserati. And I just wanna see you.
Morning.
Hola, buenos días.
Hola.
Despacito, step by step slowly.
calladita, pero para el sexo atrevida. Yo sé marihuana y bebida, gozándose la vida. Como es, ella es calladita, pero para el sexo atrevida. Yo sé marihuana y bebida, gozándose la vida. Como es, ella no era así, ella no era así. No sé quién la dañó. Ella no era así, ella no era así, no sé quién la dañó, pero ahora enrola y lo prende, es panita del que vende.
So I'm quite sure you noticed this weird looking creature earlier in this video. I don't know exactly the name for it, but they were all over this resort, like absolutely everywhere you look, to the left, to the right, they were there. They don't bother us humans, they're not the least worried about us, but they were really unsightly to see. All they did was scratch. Would stick their tail in the air, their nose in the ground, searching for food. Very disgusting, but hey, they were harmless, so we were good. Hide your kids, hide your wife, because there is literally a monkey on the loose. Like, for real, there it goes. Look at it. There was a monkey on the resort. I don't know how it got on the resort, but it definitely had its 15 minutes of fame because everybody was totally amused. And as you can see, all of the kids started screaming and chasing the monkey. I'm sure the monkey was so scared. It was just looking for his home. Happy that I came to Mexico. I definitely see another resort vacation in the near future for me. I really had a great time, enjoyed myself, and the vacation is coming to an end. So we're gonna enjoy this beautiful scenery for a little bit before we go in and shower and have dinner. I'm gonna catch you beautiful people later. Let me put this under the water. Ooh, I know, it's freezing. Queens, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I could see myself going back to Mexico. Would I go back to Cancun? Probably not. Like, I've been there already. So the most important thing is I had a good time. I learned a lot about myself. You know what I'm saying? So if you didn't take anything from this vlog, the one thing I need you to take from this vlog is to prioritize yourself. Prioritize your mental health, prioritize your self-care rituals, your self-care routine. Do whatever you have to do to get your mental health at a stable and thriving place. I felt like this trip allowed me to do that and then some. So I hope that you keep that in mind and I hope that you prioritize that for yourself. Until my next video, be safe, be well, be blessed. Make sure you do everything with grace. And I'll catch you guys next time.